Greek Prime Minister Alexis Tsipras on Monday appealed to his Syriza party to stay united and sought a broad party conference to formulate strategy, after a bruising revolt from leftist rebels left the group on the verge of a split. "Our strategy should be clarified with calmness and maturity through the party procedures," he told the party's political committee. "So we should plan for a conference as soon as possible, as envisaged by the party's charter."